I'm alive and well, somewhere, somehow.
Well, alive and well, man. That come to me, man. Just, you know, this whole CD, man, I think T-Roy's been right there with me. On the shows, he's been right there with me, making this album. I think he was in the studio. You know, that's one thing we got to do, too. Me and T had fought forever and ever to use our own band on the records. And finally, thank God that Noel Gordon and Average Joe's, they said, all right, we'll give it a shot. And I said, you know, if it don't work, we'll try three or four songs. If it don't work, then we'll trash it and we'll go with the session guys. And anybody that knows anything about Nashville, when you come to Nashville, it's always usually session guys that does your music. And so anyway, but going back to the story, alive and well, you know, it's just T-Roy in my heart. Of course, I lost two sons and they're in my heart. So that was my soul kind of come out in that. And as long as I know, as long as I'm alive and well, I made T-Roy a promise that Montgomery Gentry would never be forgotten. T-Roy would never be forgotten. My sons will never be forgotten. And so as long as I'm alive and well, and that's where that song come from. Until I'm gone, I just keep on keeping.